Our first contestant is John Flannery from Washington. His instructor is Margaret Runnis. He's been playing the piano for 8 years, and he likes the fact that performing has led him to meet many people, form connections, and become closer to many people in his community.
I'd say the biggest challenge for me is just sometimes connecting with the piece, because there are times when, like anyone, I'm frustrated with these and I just want to quit and work on something else. But as soon as I can connect to the piece, then it just becomes so much more personal and it's so much more fun, and I can just relate to every note infinitely better.